is set for one fall. Introducing first from the Republic of Iran at 269 pounds, the Iron Sheik. In the ring, his opponent from Houston, Texas, in the United States of America, Todd Brewer.
The Iron Sheik makes his appearance here on NWA Worldwide Wrestling against Todd Brewer, and immediately the chants of USA go out.
This is the first time we've seen the Sheik in quite a while here on Worldwide Wrestling, but I was talking to him earlier in the dressing room, and he was speaking to me in Farsi, which is the native tongue of Iran that
what?
I speak.
In what?
Farsi.
Farsi? Oh,
Farsi. I speak it very fluently. A lot of people don't know that. I'm a linguist.
All right.
On top of my other accomplishments. And what he was saying,
lay something on me in Fargi or whatever.
Not Fargi. It's Farsi. It's the Iranian
Farsi.
Native tongue. It's Palavan Kushti Rustam Takti, which in Farsi means I'm going to whoop you till the camels come home. That's exactly what the Iron Sheik is going to do to this man.
Well,
of course, it means something a little different in Farsi, but that's the English translation of it. It means I'm just going to kick your brains out.
Tremendous athlete. Great power, great amateur background. Great leverage move right there, too.
And a great Olympic star, I might add.
Oh, you're right about that. Two count and pull now. Brewer up by the hair.
The Sheik also told me in the dressing room that when they would wrestle in Tehran, he'd ask four seasons, just like the United States does. But when they go south, closer to the Saudi Arabian border, it's like 120, 130 degrees, and they would go out there and actually wrestle in the hot sun in the sand.
Now,
that's pretty tough if you ask me.
Yeah, I would think so.
120, 130 degrees, yeah. It's hot.
You've done your homework this week, haven't
you? Yes, I have. Well, see, I talked to some of the guys back in the locker room, which is more than you can. See, you can't get back there like I can. See, they'll tell me things that they won't tell you. Of course, if the Sheik told you something, he would speak Farsi, and you wouldn't understand it anyway. That's why
you would.
That's why me and the Sheik are such good friends.
Well, Sting and Sid Vicious, what an issue that is. As the camel clutch is applied.
And the Sheik said something about that in Farsi, too, but I won't translate that in English because that's not suitable for family listenership.
The winner of the match is the Iron Sheik.
Iron Sheik goes good. Draped the flag of Iran over Todd Brewer. We were talking about Sting and Sid Vicious. We'll continue that thought after we take a look at this, Dutch.
Well, let's take a little look at it. The Sheik got him belly-to-belly suplex, and right over the top he goes. And that's all she wrote for Mr. Brewer. Right there, the camel clutch.
Still to come, fans. We have Gordon Sully, the wrestling roundup. Right now, we go to Gary Capetta in WCW this week.